test that email, read it, and then I went over to my counselor.